you tell when his tags are expired?
West Virginia for like a Class A tag, which is basically the standard tag.
Berkeley to 143, are you clear for your information?
1 second. Good.
West Virginia. Appomattox Drive, Martinsburg, break.
Good.
Should be displayed on 2016, Hyundai Elantra, expiration 11-2020.
10-4, no further. Through DMV it's good. However, she should display the proper sticker, but I mean, it's
that little orange sticker there?
Yeah, it's officer discretion as far as like pulling her over. DMV's saying it is good.
Okay.
I could still stop her, but since it's good, we're gonna just let it go for now. But as far as like being able to tell the first letter, the first character on a West Virginia registration is your month. So if it's a...
And it's a November.
If it's a 9, it would be September. If it's a 1, January. But then the sticker, orange, is 2018. But... And they... They change. I mean, I think 2015 were black and 2021s are black, but they try to keep them several years apart.
Hmm.
27-29-75
West Virginia, when you're clear.
69-003.6,
OE 10-8, no report placed. 10-4. Back to Kimberly Stalls for the big drive, Martinsburg break.
Good.
Should be displayed on 2004 Chrysler Pacifica, expiration 6-2020.
Hold that open. I believe I had it on a Ford Ranger. I'll try to find it, verify.
10-4.
If I ran it right, it's improper. Chances are it did run it right because it's come back to this area.
Mm.
So if you run it wrong, there's a good chance it's going to come back somewhere else if you gave the wrong numbers. It's come back to Martinsburg.
Hmm. So some guy took tags off a car and put it in another vehicle.
Yeah, yep, exactly. If I've read it right.
109 Berkeley.
109, go ahead.
Should be able to see it in the straightaway, hopefully.
10-8, 10-41, quarter.
Copy, 109, 1241.
It was a white Ford Ranger. It was a single cab.
What car is it supposed to be on? Chrysler Pacifica?
Yeah. Yeah, it's up there. Rather, since I'm not 100%, I guess, 100% sure that I gave it to him right, we'll see if we can get back behind it. And just verify. I mean, I'm 99% sure I'm ready.
How'd you know to run that tag? Instinct?
Yeah. Marsburg, can you check 75 on Clyde Brown?
White Yankee V Victor 308, shown on a blue and color Volkswagen Jetta.
Pretty pretty sure that's it up there.
104, Berkeley Island Station.
Copy, 104.
I guess we'll just have to hope that the other two people in front of us turn off,
yeah,
or he turns off and we can kind of follow him.
Ideally, if not, we'll speed things up a bit. If it's the wrong tag, then we just don't pull him away for a bit.
150 break on myself.
Copy, 150.
He's turning into Traverse here. So.
Copy,
medic
1
at Berkeley,
1244. Get back in the truck. 143,
go ahead.
Say, well, I'm a Traverse.
I'm not lying, you can call my dad and ask him.
I'm just not trying
to. How am I gonna call your dad?
I mean, if you want me to call him for you and ask,
what are you doing in this school?
I was gonna go in, use the phone,
and call my You have a phone.
I don't have something. I'm just not trying to go to jail, man. My dad towed a truck or whatever. I'm not trying to go to jail. I didn't run. I'm trying to do the right thing.
Well, you're going in a store without money. I don't think you're going
in
there
going
to use
I'm going in. I swear I am. I got to call my stuff.
He comes here a lot to use the phone.
I thought you were walking to that store so you didn't have to deal with me.
No.
Honestly.
I mean, I ain't trying to go to jail.
Go ahead.
There's not nothing there. It's not supposed to be in here. Anything like that.
How about that inspection sticker that you took off and got on the news? What?
My dad's got a salvage, alright? Sorry if I called him.
You would?
Huh?
You would? I don't have an answer yet. I want to check the VIN and everything on this thing.
What?
I want to check the VIN and everything on this.
Truck's not stolen or anything.
Well, it's got two different VINs on it.
It's out of salvage already. It shouldn't have two different VINs. Unless it has a different door on it. This thing's just like a half.
Yeah, his family owns a salvage yard.
Why? Is that what reported stolen or something?
Nope.
Is that why you pulled out on me?
No, I told you I pulled out on you because look at that.
Okay, so my bad. I'm not trying to give you more time.
You're not.
So if everything's good with that, you're going to not take me to jail?
I don't have an answer for that yet.
Oh, man. I know you guys don't like me.
Oh, I don't care one way or another about you. It doesn't make a difference who you are. After the two.
Okay,
just pop a swap.
One three three. Do you repeat that? Too fast. Need to copy.
Same phone. I can't really read it too well. That last number's a little blocked up. Foxtrot 4, Charlie, Romeo 12 Alpha X-ray Victor, Tango Mike 06928.
10-4.
It's got another game on it. Put it through it.
Go ahead.
Foxtrot, Christian 4, Foxtrot 4. Charlie, Romeo, 12 Alpha, X-ray, Victor, Panda, Mike, 06928. Actually, that might be the same. Just double check.
Was he looking for any trucks or something? No, that's why I'm asking, because I don't know what's going on. Like,
have you got a camera on him?
Yeah.
I think. I told you what was going on. I told you exactly why.
to stop you.
362, I'm making you a 10-4, okay, West Virginia 27, my name.
I live right up the road. Where's your sister? Who's her daughter? I have a sister. No, I was talking about Jennifer.
Oh, yeah.
So you're going to meet Kay?
No,
no.
I meet my dad's girlfriend, Lisa.
I'm going to sell her the car.
No, I'm not going to sell her the car. I owe her food off the car because I was saying same difference.
Yeah, you're saying itself is illegal.
No, I'm not going to sell her. I'm giving it to her,
which is illegal.
I mean, if he's living with her, which is illegal. I'm going shopping. It is illegal. I'm telling you, it's illegal. Just stay out of it. I'm trying not to go to jail, though. I'm just confused. Just walk out of the door. 10-4. Thank you.
I'm still waiting on your license status. I know you don't have a license.
Yeah.
I know you don't have a license. And it doesn't make a difference because there's no insurance or anything.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm just hoping I don't gotta go to jail. I know it's, you don't have to take me to jail.
Is it revoked for DUI or is it just
not revoked for DUI?
Well, but you know, I can take you to jail.
I know you can. I know you can. I'm 100%.
I know you've got more than two convictions, too.
I know.
Located
in an
expired
LLN
for Jonathan
Holmes
Smith of
Cabell
County.
Hey, what's your middle name, William?
What up? 29, negative on both subjects.
For Jonathan W. Smith, from PD for failure to appear shoplifting times two. What's that? City of Martinsburg? Confirmed. Was she clear on 70 calls? Affirmative. What's that for? City of Martinsburg? Still, D. Burke, I'm 143. I just signed my name right. We'll see.
150.
Nothing. He's telling me he's just going to use their phone in the store. He's making a beeline from inside the store. So. You know I'm not stupid, right? I know damn well what you're doing.
Okay.
You're making a beeline from inside that store.
No, man.
Well, if your grandma lives, if your grandma's faithful, why would you not go to use her?
But she's not there. She's at my dad's house. I swear to God, man. I have Williamson. Williamson's my grandfather. JW's my dad. She's not home. I was using the phone. I didn't even know he's behind me. To be honest with you. I really didn't until I fucking threw it.
You're better at this than that.
No, he really didn't.
I seen you sitting at the store. I seen you sitting at the old fire department.
You're better.
I seen you set up fire. Well, I'm not trying,
trying to avoid us than that.
I'm trying not to go to jail, man. I'm not trying to go. I don't know what they said them 75s was going for Martins, but that's how the name ran.
Well, it might be good. I don't know. Good.
Located as suspended LLN for Jonathan William Smith, Observation Drive.
Let me get back with the van. He's just riding with me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is it like that my police thing?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Oh no.
I don't know what to tell you. Oh man. You're the one that decided to get out of that trunk.
Oh man. I didn't see him at first.
Yeah. Just stay out of it now, man.
Okay.
You're out. Stay out.
Okay.
Good.
Drop that vent back to the mail, and it should be around 97 miles to the truck.
Hey, them tags that's on there? Are her mom's tags?
And what's her name?
She can get
them. Oh, they're all from
Pacifica. She can get them from me. I'll hang on to them.
Hey.
Can my dad tow this?
No, he's not a... He's not on a non-consensual tow list. It's a non-consensual tow. He made the choice. It's kind of the gamble you took.
Here.
There
you got it.
Squid, I got it. I appreciate it.
Squid, is there a one? I got to go to the city.
Yeah. City, right?
Yeah.
They don't, when you leave the jail, sometimes they don't check city stuff for some reason. Just tell your mom to get a hold of me if she wants this back. It belongs to her, right? It's hers, right?
Yeah.
Well, one's gonna run a dog around so I can search your car. Well, if there ever has been.
Look, since I have that city warrant, yeah. You think that, you know what I mean? I can take me in on that. Instead of taking me to jail, and then so I'm going to be... Let's put your feet real far.
I gotcha.
I mean, is that sound okay to you?
Are you trying to make decisions for me?
No, man, I'm not. Can you make sure you get all my stuff, please?
Yeah.
Please
do
that.
I love you.
I love you.
Can you call me for a minute?
Please.
We'll deal with that. Just don't worry about it.
Leave the door open for me, please. I'm claustrophobic. Please.
Yeah,
I'm not
going to
run, man. I'm just claustrophobic. I hate sending these cars. If you can hear what I said, since I got this city warrant, you're
saying.
Not taking me to jail on the phone itself.
Yeah, let me see your shoe real quick. You got nothing on the shoes?
No.
Stand up, pick
one.
Good. Y'all looking for me or something? Well, the one was in the area.
Okay.
I'm waiting on a dog. There's not no drugs. There's no Molly or meth in it?
No.
I don't.
No.
But she does. She sure as hell does.
Is there any way I can call my dad?
It's empty.
But look, the only thing I was trying to tell you though while I was back there was like, I know I used to run and shit. I'm not doing that shit no more, man. I'm trying to be.
You just did a couple weeks back.
You just did
on state police a couple weeks back.
I didn't run for state police.
I was working that night. You sure as hell did.
No, they tried to say that was me. That wasn't me that night. That's why I didn't get no charges for it. They tried to say it was me. That wasn't me. Everybody said that was me because they said I had that, huh?
They charge you with it.
No, they didn't charge me.
I was working that night. I know how it goes.
I didn't get charged. That wasn't me, man.
Well, they
everybody
picked you up on a warrant for it.
No.
Yeah? Didn't he pull up on you? You had a flat tire or something?
Yeah, I was sitting in the car, yeah.
So you did get charged with that.
Yeah, but that wasn't for running, though. I don't know.
And you don't have me convinced you're going to that store for any other reason.
I was going there.
Because I know you seen me two cars back. If you seen me at St. Bernadette's Church, you saw me two cars back. I ain't dumb.
No, I seen you at the Bible Fire Place.
Alright.
I was going there to the
Alright.
And just
only person can change is gonna be you.
Well, I'm gonna do it.
clinic, I'm in the exact same rehab.
Is it around here or what?
Yeah, it's 2 hours back. He was driving?
Well, you know, heroin.
He had a good chance of making it in that school without me really seeing him, because I had to wait on traffic.
No shit happened. Everybody falls is how you get back up, you know?
Yeah, but I talked to my counselor. She's going to send me a phone
call. Yeah. You've been there before?
No. I was in Florida when I got cleaned up.
It's purple about to shop. He
says. Are you talking about moving away?
Yeah. It's got a, well, the inspection file is blown.
Yeah, I need to get away from
there. No, it definitely doesn't.
It
looks
like it was tore off something.
Yeah, for sure.
Two seats away from him. See how it gets from here?
Yeah, because you can see the course on one side. Yeah, I agree. 99 Acura.
Yeah,
because
I was like,
yeah,
I'm
going to
get
a
little
I'm not. I'm trying my best not to get you.
After I search and make sure everything's alright, if I do get the search, I can sure.
Okay.
It's all good. That's it?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're not like pins and bright looks like.
I know what you're saying.
Yeah.
I know what you're saying.
Yeah, I don't care if you look. As long as when you get done, you know what I mean? My stuff is going to
be. What stuff is yours that you want?
All of it.
So,
my grandpa is going to ask. That's why I wish I called somebody to get my stuff. Because regardless, you know what I mean? I know I'm going to side things. I'm going to go to the
He just doesn't want all
don't
the stuff
on
the food.
The ones that you think is in there is needles?
Yeah,
I know what you're saying. Okay.
He's
a
good
idea.
Gummy worms, yeah.
Is this yours?
He said search it, so.
Sorry, waste your time anyways. I mean, I'll obviously could have inventoried it.
This is actually the first time I've ever been, in it. I know he's got all his stuff in it.
Where's your Mountain Dew at? Where's your Mountain Dew at? Is that name familiar to you?
Yeah, I don't like him. Not even a little bit.
He said he just got it off his dad. Or off his granddad, out of their lot or whatever.
This is not him.
He said there might be some pins. So.
That's probably why he was showing interest right in here.
Oh, yeah. In the
yeah,
bed.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's pretty good to be in open air like that, right?
Yeah.
I'm really happy with that. That's probably what belongs on the truck.
Bet you that's the one.
Oh, I'm sure. Thank you.
Berkeley to 150. Clear, copy information. Alpha 314212. Comes back to 78 Acres LLC, Fruit Tree Drive, Smithburg, Maryland, break.
Good.
Should be displayed on a 1997 Dodge van. Expiration is 8/28/19. Finance negative.
Alright, 10-4.
So not the vehicle.
Yeah, nothing's stolen as far as the vehicle. Nothing's reported stolen as of yet.
Copy 150. 71567. Comes back to the Jefferson County Commission via Box and Charles Town Break. Georgia. 10-4, clear to copy Olin.
She's awful.
Yeah, there's a difference between sick and...
Oh, I've been, I work at Macy's and everybody's been sick at me. She's like, wow, I miss work. She looks awful. I've never seen that. I don't know. I haven't seen that. She's cool. Morgan County.
You live in Morgan County?
Yeah.
Who lives in that? His grandma was in that trailer down there.
Right on that. Yeah.
Down
that way, I'm always getting confused. That's his grandma.
I'll do a warrant on him, is what I'll do.
Your dad.
Later on down the line, right? I'm never potentially going to be an asshole for you or anybody.
You need to tell me you're going to use Trader's phone.
Hey, ask her, man.
All right, whatever. But I know, you know, I'm being honest with you. You could be the same. Because I ain't dumb. I damn well you seen me back in two cars.
All right, well, would this make sense to you if I told you this? Would you believe me?
If you told me the truth, okay, it's not going to make a difference. Here's the thing. It's not going to make a difference on what happens.
Listen, what if I had turned off the traders to use the phone, and I probably would have turned off anyway if I seen the two cars behind me?
That's better. That's better.
I'm being serious, though.
Yeah, that's better. Do you have a title for it?
No, he just got it. No.
It's not.
That's my thing. I meant to make that clear. You gotta have some sort of proof.
Alright, we can see this out there.
Alright. You take to your lot, you say, until you get the title.
What's that?
Until he gets the title for it, just take to your lot. He don't got, if he ain't got no paperwork, I can't just set it up.
I gotta do a sale.
Just y'all get that, get it from them. They don't charge you on the first day anyways, I don't think. Right.
You don't need it back now. Just get them another one to have.
Are you going to go into city police department?
Yeah, I guess. I got to back to the shop.
All right, we can drive in.
Huh?
She's driving to city police department.
Yeah, if I get back to the shop.
We got some lunch in the
car. Yeah,
because I'm not taking it back.
Fines too. Hopefully I can get my license
done. 143. 10-8 from here, I'm out to NPD.
Do you know what the magistrate is?
143. I have no idea.
I hope it's about the good ones. I want to end up being in jail.
Yeah, I have no idea about your magistrate's name.
Yeah, well, see, what happened was I missed my court date because I was in jail.
Uh-huh.
So it's not, you know what I mean?
Well, then.
40 Berkeley 2A. I said, well, then,
if that's the case, chances are they probably will PR you and set you a new court date.
Happy 141.
But that's city stuff, so I don't know.
Yeah.